is that lady doing?
She's washing Jesus' feet.
With her hair.
If this man were a prophet, he would know what kind of woman is touching him. She is a sinner.
Simon, I have something to say to you.
Go ahead, teacher.
A man loaned money to two people, 500 pieces of silver to one, and 50 pieces to the other, but neither of them could repay him. So he kindly forgave them both, canceling their debts. Who do you suppose loved him more after that?
I suppose it would be the one who had owed more and didn't have to pay it back.
That's right. Look at this woman kneeling here. When I entered your home, you didn't offer me water to wash the dust from my feet. But she has washed them with her tears and wiped them with her hair. You didn't greet me with a kiss, but from the time I first came in, she has not stopped kissing my feet. You neglected the courtesy of olive oil to anoint my head, but she has anointed my feet with rare perfume. So I tell you that all her sins are forgiven, and that is why she has shown great love. But anyone who has been forgiven for only a little will show only a little love. Your sins are forgiven.
Who is this who even forgives sins?
Your faith has saved you. Go in peace.